So ask yourself, what's in your mind wallet?
I literally have $1.